When we dip a bubble form into a bubble solution, we can see what the minimum surface area is. In this case, it's a very unusual shape, which you could get from calculus, or with some soap.